Looking back, continue straight off the video I just done. Try to get through the rest of this bullshit.
Hang on.
But freaking hell, I'm straight off the big ass gun, but I'm like. Damn, I'm gonna want to fucking fire. God damn it! I just want the fucking sniper! Jesus God. C4 at a fucking helicopter. Silence pistol. Maybe up here. It's fucking specialty ammo, man. That has to be RPG in here. It's a explosives. don't, Rowan. That piece of shit's still going. RPG a helicopter, third time.
We're good. Nope. Need to find another way to bring that chopper down.
Damn it.
Push with the shotgun.
One more, dude. What is up here? Definitely something like that being in this house or something out of here. Warehouse roof. Shit, I mean. I think nothing else here. Send more guards better. Here we go.
You left. Where did you? Do you go boom?
Joey!
Razor! I've got the hook on ropes onto the helicopter!
You think that's safe?
Of course not! Come on!
No explosives here!
Why did it keep giving me no fucking guns? Ah, dude, how many crates are here? Helicopter still sees me over here.
Hey! Try hooking your rope onto the helicopter!
That's batshit crazy! I'll do it.
You girls go get the tusk. I'll try and draw their fire.
You know, there's people to help me up in a box. It stops. Open it. Oh my fucking God. Give me an RPG. I'm fucking stupid, dude.
Here goes nothing. Oh, shit. Ah, got it. Get to the door.
I know you're supposed to be with.
What have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
Wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, you just hash your shit out on your own time, okay?
That's gonna use that damn thing against them.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting up from our size today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
There it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
Hand over the tusk!
Owl's bell. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Catch.
Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right.
What does this thing do? How did it not help him at all?
Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting, Chloe, Cher.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Saab traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
Fake.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. We did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train.
Yep, going after the train, bitch.
Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates. In the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
Take that task, and you take care of it. You hear me?
Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
Fuck.
You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out.
No.
I call shotgun.
Yeah. Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Hmm.
What?